I should have came onto this set wearing earrings. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Justin, and today we're listening to Steely Dan with their song Green Earrings. This is off of their album The Royal Scam, released in 1976. This is one of those songs that you guys have asked about for a long time, and I figured I'd sit down and listen to it. Why not? Now, before you ask, wait, I thought you were listening to Gaucho from Steely Dan. I just wanted to listen to this song. Sometimes there's no rhyme or reason. Sometimes I just kind of do what I feel. Sometimes you just got to live your life. You just got to do what you feel. And right now I feel like listening to Green Earrings. You guys can join me on Twitter in the comments down below. If you'd like, you can join me on Patreon as well. But for now, let's just listen to some Green Earrings by Steely Dan.
Take.
It faded out, but it sounded like he had something more to say in there. He was still talking a little bit on his guitar. Listen, so first of all, it's Steely Dan, right? So I'm expecting a certain level of quality. I can't imagine Steely Dan making music that falls below that level, and this is no exception. It definitely rises to that occasion. Listen, guitar was sick. Guitar was playing. It looks like it's different guitarist here. Looks like you have Denny Diaz and Elliot Randall playing guitar on here. The rest of the personnel isn't specifically divided up into who's playing on what track, but guitar playing was fantastic on this. Bass playing, awesome. Well constructed, great vocals. This is just a good Steely Dan song, you know? Like it's exactly what I would expect. Now, one thing I noticed when I'm listening to Steely Dan, and this song just made me realize, there's one characteristic that Steely Dan has, and it's like one thing that they do, and I just caught it, that signifies a lot of their sound as well. It's those hits. And there's a certain way that they do it with melody and the way the notes change within them that is very specific to how they do it. I mean, here in this song, you got it right about here. Hold on. They always use that really nicely to break up the verse, break up a chorus, break up an instrumental break, whatever it may be. But they always use that, and I think it's so cool because the music is so smooth. You just ride along with it. And then they insert those hits, those breaks, and it's like, oh, it kind of pops you out a little bit. My voice just cracked. It pops you out a little bit, and then you flow back into the wave. Like, I just think it's really cool, and I've noticed now that, I don't know if it's a signature of theirs, but I think it deserves to be, because it sounds like it. That's like how the guitar is echoing his words. Nice call and response in the vocal lines between vocals and the guitar. That's awesome. Then it gets down and jams a little bit down. See, the hits even work in the chorus there. That is so cool. But let's talk about those solos a little bit. I love that. That's awesome. This solo? Hey, I don't know who exactly is playing on this one. But it sounds like Wes Montgomery, like it sounds like his style, and that's cool with me. You know, no argument from me on that one. That's a jam right there. That is cool summer palm trees, tropical. That's cool. Then use those hits again as a shift. There you go. Now you get down and dirty a little bit. Mm-hmm. That's that stink. Let's talk about the lyrics on this one. Verse 1. Cold, daring, no flies on me. Sorry, angel, I must take what I see. Green earrings, I remember. The rings of rare design, I remember. The look in your eyes, I don't mind. I think that he was just enamored by someone that was wearing green earrings. Perhaps that was part of what attracted him to this person. Perhaps that is what sticks in his mind when he thinks about this person. Greek medallion sparkles when you smile. Sorry, angel, I get hungry like a child. And repeats the chorus at the end. There's not too many lyrics on this one. This was just a straight jam. Really, if in my opinion, meant for the guitarist to kind of play out. And looking at the lyrics, he says, sparkles when you smile. Sorry, angel, I get hungry like a child. Couldn't resist her. Was it the green earrings or was it the person wearing the earrings? I don't know. Maybe he just wanted some ear candy. I don't know. Anyways, let me know what you guys thought of the song. You can join me on Twitter in the comments down below. Thank you so much for being here in the first place and just spending time with me, watching the video, watching the channel, all of that fun stuff. Hope you have a wonderful day, wonderful night, beautiful evening, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.